everyone, I am Pradesh Kashyap of 7th class in Government Middle Smart School, Jaipur. The word stop means finish moving. Today I am going to tell you the different ways to say stop. So let's get started. Some words similar to stop: hold it, give up, drop, discontinue, cease, break off. Now let's use these words in sentences. Hold it. You are becoming too much noisy. Don't give up trying for this job. Should we drop the plan of going to the gym? Don't discontinue following your dreams. When will the rain cease? I want to go out. She broke off in the middle of her speech. So these were the different ways to say stop. Dear EBC members, let's speak English and drop the word.